the fuck you doing?
Is that on? Fucking, do a little comedy for you. Fucking two guys go into master control, and one guy starts patching away the modulator. I said, what are you doing? He goes, I'm checking the deviation. Fucking guy comes up to me and says, you know what a light switch is? I said, yeah, it's on the fucking wall.
Hey Dan, what's up?
What is that?
I just had a dub fest. I dubbed Leviathan.
Leviathan?
I've got Earth Girls Are Easy, and I wanted to get...
You made dubs in the
my
back?
My private stock.
Private stock?
I need
Lee, don't you understand? Don't you understand the illegalities that
I'm... Lee, we need more blank tapes.
More blank tapes. I'm going to fund you making blank... I'm going to fund you with our tapes?
Don't worry
for
about
your
it.
Illegality?
Nobody's
Leviathan? What the hell do you want a copy of Leviathan?
We can
go to jail for it, Lee.
Nobody's gonna find out.
Lee, Fred and I can go.
French, man.
Can you imagine Fred?
Nobody's gonna find out.
Can you imagine Fred and I in jail? Lee, I'm gonna tell your boss. I'm gonna tell Mark Blau.
Don't tell Mark.
Because he has friends in higher places.
What do you mean?
You know he has friends in the DEA?
Really?
Lee? Who they're double agents.
Really?
They know about this kind of stuff that goes on. They come down on small cable operations such as ourselves. Lee, I thought you were a better person.
Maybe I shouldn't have done
all those
tapes, Dan.
Lee!
Oh, no.
Lee! Lee! Earth Girls Are Easy! Lee! Do you understand?
It's called
copyright infringement.
Oh,
Lee.
No.
You go to jail for copyright.
I'm sorry, Dan.
I thought you knew. I thought you understood. What should I do when I go to jail? My life is ruined. All because
again.
You made illegal
I'm sorry,
copies.
Dan, I'm sorry.
You made illegal copies. Lee, that's not good enough. I'm sorry. It's
I'm
not good
sorry,
enough.
Dan.
How do I explain that to Rich Kirby? How do I explain I'm sorry to Rich Kirby? How do I explain
Let's
that?
Go erase the tapes right now.
Right now. We'll go both of them right now.
Gee, I really feel bad about making all those illegal dubs. Dan was right. I shouldn't have done it. Oh well. Hey, what's this? Somebody's got Leviathan up. I wonder what's going on. I distinctly saw Leviathan up on the monitor.
Leviathan? Lee,
what are you
Lee,
doing?
What are you talking about?
What are you doing?
What would I want to do with Leviathan?
You're making an illegal dub, aren't you?
I resent that accusation.
How dare you do that?
How dare me, Lee?
I'm telling Mark Loudon.
You can't
the
tell
DEA.
Mark. No, don't tell Mark.
I'm
don't
telling
tell
Rich.
He's my... Don't
I'm
tell Mark.
I'm telling
he's
Fred.
My, don't... Fred! You can't tell... Lee, this is my career. You can't tell... You cannot tell Fred Ramsey.
I won't
it's my career.
Stop
you can't! You can't tell this to me! No! Lee, no!
Hey, John. Thanks for coming on our show.
Anytime.
What's the top pick movie of the month?
For the month of December, the best pick on request 1 and 2 is Dead Calm.
And what makes it such a good movie?
It's a suspense thriller. It keeps you on the edge of your seat from almost the moment the film starts. Starring Sam Neill, Nicole Kidman, and Billy Zane.
So you definitely recommend it?
I could recommend it wholeheartedly.
And the worst movie of the month?
Oh God, there are so many to choose from.
Oh, pick one.
I don't know. Lords of the Deep is pretty doggy.
It's only an hour and 15 minutes, but you
that's
can
true. I can't think of anything else that's truly putrid. Three Fugitives coming up. That one should jump off any one of the 2Bs or even the VPR6s and chase cars down Pegasus Avenue.
And
howling every step of the way.
And the best porno of the month?
Well, that's kind of a misnomer, isn't it? Best and porno?
Well.
I don't know, I don't suppose it really is a best porno. I mean, they're all kind of the
like
same.
Kinda...
I mean, once you've seen those tits and those tits and those other tits and this guy with his frontispiece exposed, I mean, you've more or less seen them all.
I like L.A. ladies after dark myself.
Well, so many people do, but let's face it, it's kind of like picking up Playboy magazine and it kind of moves for you. There's only one attractive woman in that, and she's kind of got that weird nose and those eyes.
The one with the mask.
Yeah, the one with the mask. She looks weird.
Okay, thank you, John.
Anytime, Lane.
We'll be back next month for another
review. Oh, God, another
month.
You should have did two thumbs up.
I give you carte blanche how to deal with the materials in this room. And what do? You sit there. You look tired. You look miserable.
I feel miserable.
So what? So what? I feel miserable. After childhood, it's a fact of life. So what? I don't let it bother me. It doesn't interfere with my job.
The reason I let you get away with some of this shit is because you got shot in your mind up the end.
Look at this. Typing the letters into the printer is a very technical job. Very tech.
Bring, bring, bring.
Hello. I know he can get the job, but can he do the job? I'm not arguing that with you. I'm not arguing that with you. I didn't say that, Harry. If I had said that, I would have been wrong. Did I say that? I didn't say that. I'm not arguing that. Wait a minute, I got something here. I'll call you back. Joe, you have lunched 3 hours.
I'm sorry, Mr. Montori, as a doctor, I feel really sick. These legs.
You always feel sick. So what?
I'm saying that I
Who
quit.
Is she? I don't remember her in the cast listing. Who are you?
I'm saying, Mr. Montori, that I quit and you can have my 34 crossword puzzles.
You mean today?
Like right now.
Wait. Oh, great.
Here. You can have my napkins, my sanitary napkins. They're all clean.
Don't come looking for any references from me.
Okay, I won't. Just have a little water right here.
You blew this job.
You can have some of my Beatles tapes.
You blew this job.
Want to watch Australian Connection with me for the 37th time?
Joe, maybe you should just go.
You look terrible.
I love to sing a... about the moon and the June and the springer. I love to sing about a sky of blue or a T42, anything with a swing or two. And I love you, I love what you sing.
Go on, don't you?
Go on and sing about your moon and your June, about a swinger. Go on and sing